This video is going to cover how you can remap mocap data onto an existing rig. So let's get started. I'm going to go to assets. I'm going to load my Sophia rig. So this Sophia asset, you can download her from the content library. I'm going to click on install and create. And there she is, but we don't actually need to see her in object level. We're going to create a geometry container and gonna just name that for etiquette and double click to go inside. So now we're gonna bring Sophia into our scene, and we can do that by putting down a scene character import. And if you have an FBX character, you can just put down FBX character import and then load your file in. But in this case, Sophia is an object level rig, so we're gonna bring her in using the scene character import. I'm going to turn off all these extra things because we don't need them. And then because I'm lazy, I'm going to just hit tab and type bone deform and shift enter so that I can get my three wires connected. Now we're going to import our animations. So I'm going to type FBX animation import, and then I'm going to load my mocap clip that I got from Mixamo. And if I put the display flag on that and just scrub through it, there's our animation. So now begins our process to map this information onto our rig. So we can do that by putting rig match pose, and I'm going to hold down the J key and just connect my nodes like so, select that and hit the R key to get the display flag on it. And then I'm going to hit spacebar 3, hit the enter key, and I can see I'm in my rig match pose state. So I'm going to click on tweak rotate links, and this allows me to just quickly adjust the rotation, the orientation of my mocap data to better match Sophia. And then we'll just see how far we get with that. I'm just going to deselect this guy here because we don't need that. And I'm going to click on the rig match pose, hit tab, and then type map points, shift enter. And I'm going to get my auto wiring like so. And then I'm going to move my animation a little bit forward so that I can better see what I'm mapping to what. So if I hover over, there we go. I can see my names of the joints that I'm gonna map to. So I just simply click and then find the corresponding joint and then just click on that to connect the two, to map them to each other. If I don't want to have that connection, I can just hold down control, click on the joint and click off of it to disconnect. So again, just click neck. Let's just see that. If you get the thing wrong, remap it again. So here I clicked on the shoulder. I'm going to hold down shift. And as I do that, I'm going to click the corresponding one here. And I can see that automatically by holding down shift, I get the mirrored mapping as well for the other side, which is great because that's half the clicks. So we'll do that down here. You can see that I have an additional joint, and it's allowing, this pop-up is allowing us to choose which one. So I'm going to pick my leg, and I didn't actually hold down shift this time, so I forgot. So I'll just do the other one like so. So now I'm back to holding down shift, click, and really don't worry if you click on the wrong thing, just simply remap it. So like so, and then, let's just see what we get with this initial mapping. So I'm gonna hit tab and put down full body IK, shift enter, and looks pretty much mapped, right? So let's just plug that into the bone deform and see what we get. Right, so obviously she's got something happening with the back there. So I'm going to keep the display flag on the bone deform, and then I'm going to select map points just so that I can see stuff kind of update as I'm mapping things. So here I'm going to click hip and also pelvis, and let's say the spine, and then also arm. And then also I have the fingers, which I'm not going to make you guys watch. Okay, so now I've mapped a few more joints to each other. And so let's just grab it back. And that's a pretty good initial mapping of the mocap onto our rig. A quick call out to correcting some weight. So if we click on the center of mass, and let's just select this guy, we can control the amount of influence that we have over that joint, and for others if you so wish. And that's how you can quickly retarget animation onto your rig. Thanks for watching.